inspiring action.
I'm feeling human.
TVMA The Tea.
Burning bridges.
Come along.
From a past life full of scars. Ask me where I'm coming from, and I'll share with you my soul. Ask me where I'm going to, I'll have to meet you down the road. It's not time, no. It's not time, no.
TVMA The T.
Come along.
Right on.
Amen. I'm a bird, high flying free,
high flying free. You're now traveling with TVMA The T.
Now traveling with
TVMA The Tea.
Come along.
We'll be right back.
Hey, hey, world. You're now traveling with TVMA The Tea. Welcome on this hot, humid Saturday in Houston, Texas. Drea, welcome to Houston.
Thank you.
Guys, you are now traveling with TVMA The Tea. Before I start a show off, you guys know how I like to roll it up. I like to thank God, my family, my friends, and you, adventurous you. Thank you for tuning in. Guys, if you're looking to join an awesome travel group, check out my blog. You can hit up Bahamas with me and a couple of my people. New Year's Eve 2020. Go to TVMATheTea.wordpress.com. It's very appealing to educators too, honey, because I was a previous educator. Some of my friends are educators, so you want to come hang and party with us. All right, guys, shouting out to all of my travel suppliers and sponsors. We really appreciate you guys. This month's sponsor is Soul of NOLA, honey, the soulofneworleans.com. If you're looking to experience the culture and the artists and the music from New Orleans, you want to get connected to the culture, get to soulofneworleans.com. They can get you hooked up. All right, guys, travel tea time. What's hot this summer? What's hot this summer is travel deals. So if you're looking to take a cruise, I know a great supplier that has cruises to just about everywhere. Andrea, guess how much their deposits are?
How much, girl?
$50.
Oh, that's good.
$50, that's honey. Good. Alaska.
Okay.
Bahamas.
Okay.
Bermuda.
Let's go.
The Caribbean, mine.
Come on, man.
Mexican Riviera. It doesn't matter, guys. And guess what? We can probably find you some free flights, too, for that $50 deposit.
That's what's up.
So, guys, you need to get linked up with me. Pay attention to the entire show. You will see the commercial, how you can reach out to me to learn more tea about Norwegian Cruise Lines. All right, guys, you know how I feel about Sandals and Beaches Resorts. Have you ever been to Sandals and Beaches All-Inclusive Resort?
No.
That's okay. We're going to put that on the bucket list. Sandals and Beaches Resorts, guys. Everyone can do it. Everybody's like, oh, my God, they're expensive. No, they – okay, let me not lie. Yes, they are, but it can be done.
Okay.
Plan it out.
Okay.
Plan it out, guys. I mean, they all you got to do is pay $49 per person deposit and then pay off the rest of your deposit in 3 weeks. You can make it happen. Okay, so don't say what you can't never do. All right, guys, as you can see, I have a special guest in the studio today. I have the lovely, the beautiful, the wonderful Drea Marie. Hi. Welcome to, look, New Orleans, we're neighbors.
Yeah, we're neighbors.
So we share the same weather. And I think what is
no,
about-
I think it's like 175 degrees out here. I mean, me Satan is sitting this. In the middle of 59 South.
She said, baby, it feels like it. You know, this thing says it is 91 degrees right now in Houston, but the heat, the humidity, it has an index of, I think, about 106. So it literally feels like you're walking in an oven.
I believe
I it. Love to wear my natural hair because it fares well in this type of weather. Just last week, you guys probably saw my hair long and straight. Hated it. I mean, I loved it. My stylist, I love you, girl. But you know I don't like to wear my hair straight in this kind of weather because I'm natural.
Yeah,
so,
it'll puff
guys,
up quick.
Yes, it does. So, guys, welcome to the hot oven, Houston. All right, guys, we're going to take a short commercial break. We will be right back. Keep it locked. You don't want to go nowhere. Get ready to sip some tea as I get Drea Marie's tea, honey. And you're now traveling with TVMA The Tea.
Join today. Get in the action at wearea1.com.
Thank you all for just inviting me out and giving me the opportunity to speak about Twist. I really appreciate you, and I love that you all are doing positive exposure of people in the community versus whatever else you could be doing.
Yeah.
I appreciate you shedding a positive light in the world.
Let's go.
go straight to number one.
Let the only five-star luxury included resorts dazzle you with a journey of culinary excellence that spans 21 cuisines across five continents.
Kiss me on the lips. Nine. Hold it.
We call it Five-Star Global Gourmet. Unrivaled in taste, originality, and presentation. Sandals offers up to 16 restaurants per resort. And since it's included and unlimited, you can dine whenever and wherever you like. All day, every day.
Six. Slowly. Five. Hold it. Let's go straight
to number one.
Number one. Hi guys, you're now traveling with TVMA The Tea. We have the four winners, not one, four winners.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. In studio today, guys, we're going to be chopping it up, having a great talk with the lovely Drea Marie.
Yes.
So let me give you my backstory. As you saw the introduction video of her, I had the pleasure of meeting Mr. Marie while blogging for the Soul of NOLA in New Orleans. How many weeks ago was that? Like 3 weeks?
Yeah, that's about 3 weeks ago.
May 30th or what have you was at the Soul of New Orleans.
Yes.
Music showcase.
At the Jazz Market.
At the New Orleans Jazz
Market. Yes.
10 artists had an opportunity, honey, to go ahead and perform for their chance to win their opportunity to perform at the 25th Essence Festival this year.
Yes.
So everybody went with the anticipation of one winner.
Mm-hmm. I wonder when they decided to do that though. Like, was that something planned all along?
I don't know because the way that it came across to the studio audience, everybody was jaw dropped.
Yeah, we all were. We were sitting like upstairs
in a little reserved area. And so when they announced it, because at first we were all like, we know who's gonna win. We just, you know. And then when they were like, y'all thought it was gonna be one winner.
Oh,
but
yeah,
it's actually
honey.
Gonna be three winners.
And we wrote that episode last week.
Really?
Yes, we did. I had to show y'all how they did it. Miss Core, what's her name? Miss Core with Essence, honey.
Yeah.
She did that.
My mouth dropped and I was just frozen. And then my band comes jumping all around. Yes. You know you got this. I was like, no, don't do that.
You know what? I asked her. I said, what? You pulled rank. She said, oh, yes, I had to pull rank. It was just so much awesome talent.
It really was. Everybody that was on that stage did an amazing job.
Yes.
Everybody were just amazing in their own right.
Yes, and I wished everybody could have gotten through. I'm still vibing off of Zeno Moonflower.
That would have been
so cool. And I'm still vibing off of the other artists like
Mecca.
Yes,
the
Mecca
guy
knows.
Who sung at the end, that's my friend.
Oh, yeah.
He killed it. He was so good. They had so many great artists, though, that didn't make it to the top 10. And I guess the combination of votes from online, the judges, you know, all of these votes that were coming together determined who was going to, you know, be in that top 10. But they had so many amazing people in that top, what was it, 60?
Oh, my God. They did. And they was how many votes? It was like over 60,000 votes.
I don't know. I got 4,000 of them, though. I got a little bit over 4,000. Hey,
you know what? We're going to be appreciative to God about that.
Yes.
And the band that I was vibing off of, Lion the Band.
They were good.
La La. I've been singing that since.
They were good.
I was like, okay.
They were really good.
You know, so, hey, if any of you guys ever come to Houston, guys, you hit me up. I'll bring you on the show. All right, Dre, I'm going to get your tea, honey.
Okay.
So I am so honored to have met you and get to know you a little bit better. And I want to introduce you to Houston. First of all, I'm so sorry you had to come out here and it's so hot.
Oh, no, I'm having a great time.
That's right.
This is what I do. Yeah.
This is your on purpose radio tour, right?
Absolutely.
That's right.
So I'm visiting a bunch of stations this weekend. I got some family mad at me. I'm sorry, y'all, but I came here to work on purpose.
I know that's right. It's always
but I invited them all to, you know, all the different events so they could come pop up on me.
Okay. Well, y'all heard that. Pop up, honey. Pop up.
Are we really doing that?
So we gonna do this, honey. I mean, you know, it's more natural. So I have a few questions that I panned out for Drea, and I want this to be as natural for her as it is for me. Feel free to ask me questions, too.
Okay.
Okay, so who is Drea Marie?
Drea Marie, I always say, little black girl from the projects who just went through so much in life and is a survivor. I like to always tell, you know, my story because you never know who's listening or watching that may be going through what you went through or, you know, have gone through and don't know how to, you know, pick up the pieces and move forward, you know?
That's right.
Grew up, Melphamine Projects, was homeless at one point with my mom and younger sister. When you pass people under the bridge and see people pushing baskets, that was us. Mm. So I'm grateful for life, and I'm grateful for where God has me now. I'm in a position where I'm able to reach back and give back. So,
look at God.
Yeah, man. Look worshipper, Drea Marie, worshipper, praiser.
That's right.
Mother, sister, auntie, all of that.
All of those things.
Friend,
a survivor, persevere. Survivor,
yes.
And endure, honey.
Encourager.
That's
come on
right.
Now.
Motivation.
Don't get me to start preaching.
Come on. The day is still young.
Yes.
So I know this answer. What's your favorite color?
Red. My favorite color is red.
Engineer got on a red shirt too.
Yes,
but he probably wearing it because he a Texans fan. But we ain't gonna say nothing.
Oh Lord, no. You know, who that, baby? Who that
in the building? I'm glad I got backup today because I've been having to deal with this Bulls on parade. You know, no offense to the Texans, but it's who that in the building,
it's who
honey.
That for life.
Saints fans for life.
And I wore my shirts just to make sure y'all knew it.
And I ain't wearing
mine
today.
See, the Lord knew you were going to be sitting up in here.
Look at preach.
Ain't nothing like a New Orleans girl. PJ Morton, that's his song.
But wait, Drea, we don't want him to mess up the show.
Okay, don't mess up the show.
All right. He's laughing. Nah, he loves us. He ain't going to do that.
Yeah.
All right, Drea, so I know your favorite color is red.
Yeah, I don't know why.
And black and gold.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Yeah. I don't know why, though, red. It's just always.
Well, you know what they say.
I guess because it's bold and, you know.
What? Red turns heads.
Oh, it does.
Okay.
I got me some red stilettos, honey.
No, that's right.
Listen. Yeah. on purpose.
On purpose. All right. So we know this bit of information about you and how you've overcome and you endured so much. And you're, you know, pretty much you're coming out on top today. What does inspiration mean to Drea?
I guess inspiration to me. I think about the people that came before me, of course.
Beautiful.
Like, not just the gospel artists, because artists like Fantasia, you know what I mean?
Right.
And when I look at these people, Yolanda Adams, when I look at them, Brandy, when I look at them, they have their own stories.
Right.
You know what I mean? Like, we all have to, I guess, go through our own journey.
True.
to become the people that we are in life. And so looking at all of that, it inspires me to push forward, because then I see these people, you know, came through whatever they went through, and they're here and they're living their dream. So
they best life, honey.
They best life. We all know, like, Fantasia's one of my favorite, because mm-hmm. we all know the stories on all that she went through, even when, you know, she was found in a closet, different things like mm-hmm. that, and she wanted to give up, but mm-hmm. then God gave her another chance at life.
That's right.
Like, yeah, just working hard to make your dreams come true.
And she has a beautiful story, and we can hear some of the same resiliency that she shares in her songs. You can hear it through her voice too, just as well as we hear it in yours.
Yeah.
So I think you're so right about that. And yeah, it does come from people who came before us. So what have you, they make us who we are today. What is your toughest journey to date that was challenging that you are proud of overcoming today? So I guess what you stated earlier, right?
Yeah. But also, because I don't know, it can't be one
you
tough.
You really can't
so much.
Narrow it down.
But I would definitely say what pushes me to move forward and has been tough is the no's that I've gotten. And to walk up in the building as an independent artist who you may not know, mm-hmm. and the people that walk right over you until you open up your mouth, and then they hear the gifts that you possess or mm-hmm. the anointing that you possess, and mm-hmm. then they change their mind about you. Like when I walk into situations like that and the no's, it just pushes me harder to just be greater. You know what
but
I mean?
For my motto is, for every no, there's a big yes.
Oh yeah. For every one no, there's 100 more yeses.
Yes.
You just gotta keep knocking them doors down until you get
it. That's right.
And not give up on yourself. The world does that enough.
I'm glad that you spoke about that, because this is for you. Somebody out there that's listening, this is definitely for you, honey. I mean, she has a story. I have a story.
You have
a story. And I can definitely tell you that for every no you've ever gotten, it's all leading up to that yes. And it's not going to be a mediocre yes. It's going to be a big yes.
Oh, absolutely.
And it's going to be multiple
you know,
of them.
That's crazy. I was thinking about this on the way here, because I called, and I won't name stuff, but just reaching out to different people to mm-hmm. come and be a part of different things that's going on. And one no was a harsh one. And I was like, oh, I wasn't ready for that
right.
one. Like, what did I do wrong type thing? But then out of that, because I was discouraged, but then I picked myself up and I started to pray. That's what I do.
Right.
And then out of that, I got 13 yeses. And I'm like, my calendar is book.
That's right.
That one no. And I was discouraged. I'm like, well, what did I do wrong? Like, oh.
No, that's because he's preparing you for tomorrow.
Absolutely.
And that's how I like to like.
Absolutely.
That's how I like to look at life.
Absolutely.
You know, we have to. And it is just no other way around it.
Absolutely.
So I believe that, yes, for every no, it's preparing you for your big yes and not just one, multiple. So yes, you're so right about that. Fear. A lot of people live their lives in fear to get up, fear to move. Mm-hmm. Can you speak to those that may be in such a place of fear?
God has not given us the spirit of fear.
That's right.
So I mean, my thing is, if Steve Harvey could do it, if Oprah can do it, if this one could do, Kevin Hart could do it, if the black unicorn could do it, what's her name? I can't even think of it right now. They say we look alike. The comedian.
Ooh.
Lord, I just posted her. She's my favorite. The female comedian that's in all the movies right now.
Tiffany?
Tiffany.
Tiffany
Haddish could do it.
Yes.
What are you afraid of?
I know.
There is room for all of us out there. I don't care what genre of music you do, what thing you do in life, mm-hmm. period. I don't care if it's in customer service, whatever. There's room for all of us, and you matter. So on the other side of fear is what? What's that saying?
Oh, man.
On the other side of fear is greatness.
That's right.
And so if you, it's just like that picture we see going around social media where the guy is digging this little thing into the wall,
mm-hmm.
and the moment he gives up, it's like he had that much wall mm-hmm. left to knock down before he got to his blessing.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
And so
that's powerful.
We go into things with fear in our heart and everything, mm-hmm. but on the other side of fear is greatness.
That's right.
So yeah,
that's right. And guys, we just literally have to believe and walk in our greatness. Absolutely. Walk in your purpose. What's the name of your tour again?
On Purpose.
That's right. On Purpose, honey.
Yes.
All right. So when people hear any of Drea Marie's songs, you hear the power. I've shared this with you, the power in your voice. It moves people. If you don't have chills listening to her sing, I'm going to need you to go to church on Sunday and get to that altar and ask God to forgive you for all your sins and let him bestow upon you the anointing. So I'm just saying. I'm just saying, because you can hear the power in your voice and it moves people.
Amen.
So can you talk about perseverance? Who should listen to a Drea Marie song or her album? And just listen to Drea Marie, period. I know who, but I just want you to tell
everybody.
People.
I know, that's right. Everybody. My music, it's the whole album. First of all, I wrote every song on the project. Every song is talking about my story. It's a testimony from a certain part of my life. Mm-hmm. I have a song on there where I'm encouraging you to bow down to the Father. It says, bow down. He's here for you. It doesn't matter what you're going through. If you let him have his way, I promise you will see a brighter day. I wrote that song talking about the time when I was molested mm-hmm. by three different men. Mm-hmm. I was a kid. I didn't know, you know, any better. I didn't tell. I was afraid. You know what I mean?
Right.
And so going to everybody, your friend, your cousin, or whomever. And the one thing I did not do was bow down and pray mm-hmm. and ask God what to do, or, you know, and go to the Father. Mm-hmm. So everybody can, you know, relate to that mm-hmm. just in any area of your life. On Purpose, I wrote that song just to encourage people to no longer just exist, mm-hmm. but to begin to live with a purpose,
right.
do things with a purpose. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
More. I wrote that song. It was a prayer to God, asking him for more of his spirit and less of our own.
Mm-hmm.
I was watching the news and basically sick and tired of all the crime that was happening across the world.
Yes.
Everybody can relate to that. Mm-hmm. Everybody's sick and tired of turning on the news, seeing something. I was driving here and I saw on the sign over 1,300 people this year killed in car accidents.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and I believe stuff like that is road rage, you know,
mm-hmm.
just doing crazy.
Drunk drivers.
Right. And so in that song is saying, Jesus, give us more and we will never be the same. Talking about love.
Right.
I truly believe if we love with that agape love for one another, then we wouldn't hate on each other so much.
That's
a sister
right.
could look at another beautiful sister and say, I love your hair.
Right.
I love
right.
your shoes. You right. look cute. You know
right.
what I mean? So everybody.
I love your journey. I love your
yeah.
story. I love how inspirational it is.
Amen.
Because it's reaching those that it's supposed to reach.
Absolutely.
Everybody, I believe everybody is put on this earth because there is a purpose in you to reach somebody.
Absolutely.
That somebody may be one person and may be many, but guess what? When your job is done,
yeah.
when you've reached that one, your job is done. And I'm not just saying one is in literally, I'm
right,
saying
right.
figuratively, that one could be multiple.
Yeah, yeah,
but
yeah.
When you've reached that one, your job is done.
Absolutely.
And that's a beautiful thing. Community, let's move it right along, Drea. Let's talk about the community because you are in H-Town, honey.
Uh-huh.
The welcome to the side.
Yes.
Y'all know I had to do it one time for. So, Drea, talk a little bit about community. What does community mean to Drea?
Everyone around you,
yeah.
you know, and it takes a village
mm-hmm.
for everything. I know we say it takes a village to raise a child.
It sure
takes
does.
A village for everything, because if I didn't have the support of the people around me, I wouldn't be able to go as far as I have. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
The community, your neighbors, the people walking up the street, it means a lot.
That means a lot. Even when times are bad.
Absolutely.
When times are bad, you need that support.
You need that support.
And when times are good, the support is going to outlast that. It's going to continue to last.
Mm-hmm.
So I think, you know, the community support is very important, especially, you know, when you talk about being who you are and even on a business spectrum, because
mm-hmm.
you hear a lot of business owners say, oh, I don't have the support of the community, you know.
But you're open
mm-hmm.
and people are buying stuff, so you do.
Mm-hmm.
You may not have the support of who you want.
Mm-hmm.
And I say that all the time, even about our gospel community, because
right.
we can get discouraged so much because
mm-hmm.
you can have a gospel artist come in town and it won't be packed.
Mm-hmm.
But then you get a big R&B artist or rapper. and the stadium is packed mm-hmm. out and it's like, y'all not supporting me. Yeah, but what about that 100,000 that was there?
Right.
You didn't pack it out with the 500,000, right. but be grateful for the ones that are there. And that's so important.
What have we spoke about in the past? Guys, it's not about quantity.
It's about quality. Absolutely.
It's always about quality over quantity.
And I would rather, like, you know, you got a community of sisters that might pray for you while mm-hmm. you know, doing whatever y'all praying for each other. I would rather have that anyway than,
right.
I would rather have 2-3 praying sisters than 10.
Right.
And the other ones are stabbing me in the back and dragging for me. So
I
it's not about
right.
quantity.
I
it's
know
about
that's
the quality.
Right.
So community Preach. Is everything. I don't care how big your community is. Make sure you have a community of something.
I know that's right.
Yeah.
I mean,
on purpose, with on, purpose.
Yeah, with purpose and intent.
Yeah.
Where can the community follow your music? Where mm-hmm. can they find you performing and speaking?
So, Drea Marie Music at gmail.com. You can book me. You could follow me on social media, Facebook, Drea Marie Music page. And then now I have 2 Facebooks. Don't go to the Drea Marie. That's my personal one. I think that one is all topped off. So you have to go to Drea Marie Music page and mm-hmm. follow me there. I always post different flyers of where right. I'm going to be and what I'm doing. Instagram, Drea Marie, and it's spelled DREAMARI7. Twitter, Drea Marie, it's spelled DREAMARI3. Mm-hmm. And I'm always posting where I'm at, what I'm doing, what I got going on.
That's
and I
up.
Interact with everybody. So if you talking to me, I'm talking back.
I that's know that's
me.
Right. I know that's right. And guys, for you that are tuned in to weareA1.com/TV, or if you're watching in our special Facebook groups right now, if you're watching the show live or you're watching it pre-recorded after it rolls up, if you look right there to the bottom right, you're going to see my blog, and that's Traveling With TVMA The Tea. Click on that blog, guys. You can read the article about the lovely Drea Marie.
Yes.
So I did a little written article
and you
about
did a
her.
Great job. Thank
oh,
you so
thank
much
you.
For that.
Thank
I love
you.
Your heart. I just love
Aww,
your spirit.
Thank
and
you.
I'm excited
you
to be.
You gotta let your light shine in this evil
you.
World.
Yeah.
I mean, you,
you
know,
do. Yeah.
One thing that I've learned is not about you know, it's not about the typical things. It's just for you to help on your platform.
Absolutely.
So I'm using my platform to help others light shine. Feel free to sponsor me because I do it for the free.
Okay.
All right. All right, guys, check this out. We're going to get into a little bit of travel before we close out the show today. Have you ever been on a cruise?
I have. I don't know if y'all want me to talk about my last cruise experience,
Let's do it.
Girl. Oh,
Let's
my
do it.
God.
Let's
okay,
do it.
Okay, so I've been on a couple of cruises, right?
Okay.
So there's this, because the travel agent I've been using for years, Tammy, I love her so much. Mm-hmm. She, I forget what was the name of it, but they came to New Orleans and it was like a 2-day cruise, mm-hmm. right?
Oh,
they
yes.
stopped
I remember
it.
That.
I cannot think of the name. I loved it.
Yes.
Because, first of all, you get sick.
Yeah.
But when I took the little pill or whatever
right.
it was, I didn't get sick and I enjoyed it. I
right.
loved it. The food was delicious. I
right.
partied all night. You know what I'm
yeah.
saying? I'm that fat girl on the inside. I had my alarm set at certain hours of the night to get up and go get some hot wings
You're
and spinach and artichoke
one.
Dip.
You're not the
it
only one.
It was pitiful. Let me tell you. So I loved those years where we did that. Okay. So they stopped it. Then a certain cruise, they will remain nameless. They had a 7-day and they bucked me up. Let's go on a 7-day. I'm like, I don't want
Where
that
was
too
it out
long.
Of New Orleans?
Mm-hmm. And
I know who that was.
I was like, I don't want to do a 7-day, y'all. I don't think I'm going to be able to last. I need to get off when I, you know,
right,
after
right.
a certain amount of time.
Right.
Girl, I did it. And I think a part of it was the group I went with at this particular time because we lived 2 different lifestyles.
Mm-hmm.
I don't gamble.
Mm-hmm.
I don't smoke.
Right.
I don't drink.
Right.
And so that was the stuff that they mainly wanted to do. So I was off by myself. I know this was a part of why I did not enjoy this cruise, right?
Aww.
So I was off by myself just, you know, and I'm like, you know, we can always get by ourselves and have a good time. But come mm-hmm. on, baby. 7 days? It's like,
yeah.
All right. So that happened. Even on the excursions and stuff, I was going by myself because we
Are
just,
you serious?
We were not alike.
Oh,
we
no.
had
like-minded individuals.
Exactly.
Is very
oh,
important.
I learned that the hard way.
Very
on that
important,
cruise.
Guys.
So I on the cruise, though, I wound up getting bed bugs. Yeah. Uh-huh. Look at that boy. Look at
I need to know who.
I have the pictures.
Who?
And I never posted it because I was okay with, I'm not one that just, I want all this attention. I was right. okay with them giving me my money back 100%.
Exactly.
And so they did that and they offered me a half off the next cruise. I let it go to waste.
Because of that experience.
It was so bad because I sat on the floor and I cried. I went Hollywood on them, y'all. Let me tell you, I had some bumps that had came in my face and I had just finished singing background for Mariah Carey, right? And so her picture was on my screen. And so I went Hollywood on them. I said, I sing with Mariah. You think I got time to have bumps in my face? I was getting every penny back. Do you hear me?
I know that's
right. And
so
I was like, y'all gonna get me a plane and fly me off this nasty boat, girl. I did not enjoy that trip. So I have never been back. And that's been about 5 years.
Off air.
Honey, oh, that's tea.
I'm about to get the tea on this off air.
And I took pictures because, and I still could probably sue them. Mm-hmm. We took the sheets off the bed because we were checking to see why I was mm-hmm. breaking out so bad. Mm-hmm. The bed was so nasty and looked like, it was just so nasty. See? And I know this is not all cruises because I've enjoyed cruising for a long time. Right. It was just this one particular, and the food was horrible. I want to eat pizza and burgers all day. Give me some food.
Right.
Real food. Yeah,
you
and
enjoy
some
it.
Of them offer more than what this particular boat did. You know.
I need to know who this travel supply
you want
is,
that
honey.
Tea on it?
I sure do want this tea,
it was
honey.
Carnival.
It
was Carnival.
Well, you know what? Carnival has had their ups and downs.
It was about 5 years ago.
But that was 5 years ago. Yeah. So hopefully they've changed it around out there. I think I've toured a Carnival ship. Yeah, I did. The Triumph. So the Triumph is out there in New Orleans now.
What's another name they have?
But it's not a 7 day, though.
It was horrible. I just never went back. I let it go. I let it go to waste.
That ship is done and over with.
I took pictures.
I think, guys, let me know what you guys think about this. I think it's time for Drea to experience a cruise.
I don't know, sis.
So with that being said, don't go nowhere.
That's
Hi,
cute.
Hi, guys. I own the travel agency Cruise Planners. I'm a franchisee. And so with that being said, I wanted to welcome you to Houston the right way.
Okay.
So I know your favorite color is
it is.
Red.
And I love these little loofahs. Yes.
I know that you don't have a baseball team in Houston. I mean, in New Orleans.
No.
So you can ride our bandwagon for a little while. Did I do good, RJ? Did I do good? Hey, this is Astros, honey. We reps the Astros out here. This is a beach towel
this
for you,
is
honey.
Cute. Okay.
And it's some more whatnots in here, what have you. But I think the most important one
is this?
This is Norwegian Cruise Lines. And
That's the one I enjoyed.
To experience this cruise all over again. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to sponsor your deposit.
Are you kidding me?
When you get ready to sell again, hit me up. I got your deposit.
Thank you.
You will definitely.
Oh, now she going to make me take a cruise, y'all.
You will definitely. Baby, I'll put you on a 5 day and you get to experience Bermuda for two. You are not selling the entire time.
God.
And I'll also include your flights. Yes.
Shut
up.
Are you serious
so,
right
yes,
now?
Yes, when you're ready for me to square away your deposit, give me a call. We'll talk offline.
Why she? Y'all knew she was doing this?
We are.
Thank you
for stopping by Action One Media, guys. Hey, guys, you've been traveling with TVMA The Tea. That is my time, guys. We are going to go to break. We'll be right back.
Man, you still here? Go on and subscribe.
Get in action.
Yo, we back at it again, baby.
What? Get in action.
3.
Get in action.
Tell me what is the deal. Tell me what is the deal.
So I challenge you today. Start strong.
Get in the action! action.
Can you feel that? See, I'm calling for you. Can you feel that? See, I'm calling for you. Can you feel that?
Yo, Dre, I think it's another one. Let's go!
I'm gonna live love land, and I'll never take it back. Gonna clap my hands, gonna do my day. I'm gonna give God praise and worship him too. I'm gonna live love land, and I'll never take it back. I used to think that I had to be what everybody wanted me to be, but I decided to make a change. So for the rest of my days, I'm gonna give God praise on purpose.
Love me. I'm
gonna live love laugh, and I'll never take it back. Gonna clap my hands, gonna do my day. I'm gonna give God praise and worship him.
Hey world, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. You're now traveling with TVMA The Tea and co-host Drea
Marie
in the building. All right, guys, thank you for tuning in today, guys. We really very much appreciate you guys, you adventurous you. All right, guys, that is our time. And before we leave, Drea, can you share your social media handles
Absolutely.
And how people can follow you and get your music?
So you can book Drea Marie, Drea Marie Music at gmail.com. Facebook, Drea Marie Music page. Instagram, Drea Marie, D-R-E-A-M-A-R-I 7. And Drea Marie, D-R-E-A-M-A-R-I 3 on Twitter. You can download my music, iTunes, Google Play, Amazon, Spotify, wherever you purchase your music on your phone or your computer or whatever, it's available.
It is available, guys. And guys, before I close out the show, I have to send a special happy birthday to my baby Raymond today.
Happy birthday,
he turns
Raymond!
9.
Yay!
So happy birthday!
Happy
to
birthday
you.
To you! Ooh. Happy birthday to you!
Ooh, yeah!
Happy birthday, dear Raymond! Aww. Happy birthday to you!
Everybody loves Raymond. All right, guys, remember, you can read more about Drea Marie on my blog. Go to tvmathetea.wordpress.com. Also, make sure you follow me, subscribe, and repost, guys. Share this video. All right, guys, that's my time. You guys have been wonderful. Thank you for tuning in, and we're out. Oh, before we leave, final words of encouragement.
I just always like, don't just sit back on social media and watch somebody else shine. You live too. Ooh,
that's powerful.
And you be great too. Get off of just sitting there watching the next person. Do something that will make a mark on this world and be great.
That's right. Be great, guys. I remember telling my students, be great. No matter what you decide to do, be great. Guys, it's your local Houston travel blogger. It's your local Houston Action One Media travel podcaster. You're now traveling with TVMA The Tea. Remember, if not you, then who?
And
let
who?
It be you.
All
On
right, purpose.
We're out.
Want to save time and money on travel? Book with a Cruise Planners travel agent. Stop wasting time jumping from website to website and avoid all that online research. Lock in the best rate and dodge the hidden fees. See more culture. Get access to unique events. And stay within budget with a complete travel experience. You deserve a better vacation. A stress-free one. Backed by an American Express travel representative. Now, who's booking your vacation package?
Hi, I'm LaTanya, your land and cruise expert. I can plan anything travel for a great price. Ask me about the Caribbean and group trips. Call me to book your next vacation getaway. Remember, if you're looking, we're booking.
Cruise Planners, your land and cruise experts.
Peace, brother Atom Ryan. You tuned in to Action One Network.
I'm feeling human.
TVMA The Tea.
Burning bridges.
Come along.
From a past life full of scars. Ask me where I'm coming from, and I'll share with you my soul. Ask me where I'm going to, I'll have to meet you down the road. It's not time. No. It's not time. No.
TVMA The T.
Come along.
Right on.
Amen.
I'm a bird.